Father Tobin, thank you very much indeed for joining us.
He fell 200 feet from a cliff in North Yorkshire whilst trying to rescue his dog. With that story,
I'll pick up there, shall I? So he did fall down 200 feet, and yet incredibly, the 53-year-old Rochdale man managed to survive, as did his pet, and with relatively minor injuries. Jane Deeth reports.